Ugh, I didn't get into Pop Rock and Soul again, and I need to fill my gen ed requirement.
Here, I've got a class for you.
I honestly can't wait for TNX 101. I heard it's a really good class.
I know, I'm so excited. And I heard that the professor is like really cute.
Really?
Yeah.
Professor Waldo? What's up? Hi, welcome to TNX 101. My name is Professor Halstead. I look forward to working with you. Let's take attendance. Does that sound good to everybody? When I say your name, please indicate that you're here. You got me some type of way. It's just a feeling this way. I do not know what to say. Yeah, yeah. But I know I shouldn't think about it. So one fucking look at your face. Now I wanna know how you taste. Usually don't give it away. Yeah, yeah. But you know I'm already thinking about it. Glad to see everyone's here on the first day. Here I'll hand out the syllabus for this class. I hope you guys take a good look over it. Now we'll go over the course materials. First, we have mandatory labs every Tuesday and Saturday. For the midterm, you'll have a quartet. A's for all of you! And don't forget TNX 101's very important dress code, costumes. And remember, you get bonus participation points for participating in the ancient TNX 101 tradition of doing dollar show skits. All right, guys, time for a pop quiz.
Yeah!
That's
what
Can we use calculators?
No. I hope you all read the syllabus. So if you're unsure about whether or not you should take TNX 101, check out our fantastic soot surveys.
How do you feel about this class? I think it's definitely difficult, but I think it's difficult in the way that we have to view people's different perspectives.
The way that they culturally
Yes?
I think we're really smart, I swear!
Like, tell me your best and worst experience.
Fucking me?
Yeah.
Fucking me, definitely. I love to fuck myself. It's pretty good.
Alright, so fucking Jack, the new highlight of TNX 101.
TNX 101 is an integral process of my major. You know, it makes me ready for a job, it makes me ready for life. It gets me to places that I've never gotten to. I've never been able to experience, like, something as incredible as this class.
This class sucks. It's the worst. It's the absolute worst. Never take it. Professor sucks. Mad homework. Professor hard as fuck. Oh man, it's hard.